Are we live? Hello? Let me know in the chat if y'all can hear me. Try adjusting my mic here. Hey, there's people. Say something in chat if y'all can hear me. Wow, look at them piling. Here we go. Wow, okay. Everyone's here. Okay. Give me just a second here. Still trying to adjust my mic. Am I loud and clear or am I a little soft? Let me know. Jesus, this mic is refusing to. Can y'all hear me clearly? Obviously the mic is maybe bouncing around a little bit, but all right. I believe, well, almost, we are just about ready to start here. Okay. It says in the stream analytics that there's 5 people watching right now, but something tells me from the chat that that maybe might be a little inaccurate. Anyways, hi everybody. We are here to do the March monthly appreciation live stream, and we are good to go just about. Let me double check. If you'll check the smiling Cardlin in the upper left, you'll see today's schedule and what we're going to do. We're going to start off with an intro and a couple of announcements. I know a lot of y'all are here for the big reveal, and I told some friends about what the big reveal is, and they weren't actually too enthused. So I found out that maybe the big reveal isn't as surprising as I'd hoped it would be. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a couple different reveals, actually. So I'm going to do the big reveal I planned. We can do another big reveal that I actually came up with just recently that I hope you all like. And we'll move forward from there. Okay, now give me just a second. I need to pull up the big reveal so y'all can be just as amazed as I was when I first saw it. Excuse me. I know, the screen went blank. It's because I wanted to make sure that if I open up something, you guys can't see it yet. Forgive the blank screen, it'll be back. Okay. Okay, cool, I think we have it. I'm back. Y'all still there? Y'all still hear me? Y'all still love me? Y'all hear that lovely, loud traffic in the background, I hope? As Ami said in the chat, she is our friendly neighborhood mod, and she'll be here to help and hang out, so please respect the Ami. And, okay, we're back, and okay, so here is the big reveal. I thought it was going to be huge. When I told some friends, they're like, and what else? And I was like, what do you mean, and what else? That was all I had planned. So, here's what I was hoping would be enough of a surprise for y'all. Boop. Look at that guy. You know what that is? That right there, drawn by the amazing Punky Pop, who is on Instagram and Tumblr and all that. That right there is our upcoming Cardi Bear. I know we've been talking about it for a while, and, it's something that we've been talking about for almost over a year now. It's something that we've been wanting to make happen. I've been hoping to make happen, but we haven't been able to make happen. But this is the Cardi Bear design. So this is one of them. I'm going to have y'all vote. This is one design. I'm going to scroll through and hopefully it doesn't reveal anything too horrible. Okay. So here's another version of the glasses. Yet another version of the glasses. And here is, I think, a version with different eyes. Oh, look at that guy. So here's another version of the eyes, different glasses, and then these are like the glasses that are closest to my actual glasses. And give me a second. There's a smiling version somewhere. Let me go find it. So there's 3 different designs basically. I'm gonna have y'all vote on it, and you can help me decide on which one we land on. I'm not entirely sure just yet if these are actually going to happen before you get too excited. Basically, what I have here is a design, and the design, while I really love it, it's still a matter of, like, I'm still not sure if we can afford to make them, you know? So I'm going to send these over to some toy makers, see what kind of prices they're talking about, see if it's something that's actually doable in my realm of money availability. And if so, then expect to see some Cardi Bears for sale soon. So hopefully y'all will like them. These are the final designs that when I soft tested around my friends and stuff, these are the ones they liked the most. It was a version of the one of the smaller eyes, but with a bigger smile. So let me know what you think. Oh, look at that guy. Look at that smile. What a smile. And here's a version with different glasses. But yeah, anyways, expect to see that up on Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram. I'll probably put up some votes, and y'all just let me know which ones you like the most. And I'll take that ones that you like the most. I'll send it off to some toy makers, and we'll see what they say. So that should be fun, right? All right, so that was one announcement. And since that one apparently wasn't enough of an announcement to surprise and awe everybody, I do have one more thing. And this is something that I was thinking that we might not be able to do until later, until we get, bigger as a community, you know, until there's more Cardigans and something we can do. But, you know, I thought about it some more, and it's like, there's no reason we can't do it now. There's no reason we can't start. Even if it's small, even if it's not gigantic, there's no reason we can't start now. And that is that, you know, as a lot of y'all know, the reason I got into this was because I wanted to try it out. And the reason I stayed with it is because I found out that we could help people. And we do help people with our audios and these scripts. And, you know, I know a lot of you listening right now, maybe I've helped. And that has been, you know, a real honor and a blessing for me. What I wanted to do more of is see if we can help in a greater sense, reach more people and help in a different way. So I don't know if you all are familiar with it, but YouTube has this feature called Super Chat. And what Super Chat is if you look on the chat screen right now, you'll see a little dollar sign right next to the smiley emoji. What that is if you click on that, you can pay any amount. I think it's more than a dollar or more. And you type a message. And if you type that message, it will be pinned to the top of the screen, so it won't be lost in the crazy chat stream. And whatever shows up in that message, so long as it isn't something that'll like end my career, get me fired, or like, you know, get me horribly in a lot of trouble, I'll do it. Like, I'll sing the message. You want me to sing something, I'll answer the question. If it's a question, I'll just give a shout out, or I'll just read the message. So long as it's not something horrible that'll get me in trouble, I'll do whatever is in the message. Okay? So long as it doesn't take a horrible amount of time. And I'll do it no matter when. So like, if I'm in the middle of playing Resident Evil 7 and you come up with some crazy message to sing a song, I'll sing the song while I'm being chased by whatever crazy monsters are in Resident Evil 7, for example. And what I'll do is whatever money we get from that, and, you know, even if it's not a lot, even if it's just a couple of bucks, whatever money we get from that, I'm going to donate it to a charity. Each time we do one of these monthly live streams, the charity will be different. I asked around, what the charity we're going to be helping at this time is WaterAid. Yay. Cause everybody needs water, and water is very important, and, water is good. And, yeah, so if you want to use Super Chat, and there's absolutely no pressure to, you know, I'll still answer questions or whatnot without it. But if you want to donate any money, whatever we get, we're going to be donating it to WaterAid this time. Next time it'll be something different, and it'll be something different the time after that. But yeah, I thought that could be cool and fun. So there, two announcements. Now we are helping people via charity, and there's a Cardi Bear design that's been finalized. So yeah, sorry. I hope it wasn't like a big bait and switch. I didn't mean to make it something like that. I didn't want you guys to think like, oh, he's going to reveal that he's getting married, or oh, he's going to reveal that he has a sister or something. I don't know. It's nothing like that. It's nothing like the crazy reveals I've done in the past. Just a little something to maybe get you excited, and I hope you all like it. But, yeah, just let me know. And, if hopefully, if the super chat happens in chat and I'm not actually looking at it in the time, I'll be able to, still address it. But, yeah, so first things first, while we have some time here. Ami, you're kind of my, I don't know. Ami, I love you. You're the sweetest. One second. I gotta drink my delicious drink. For those of you that were with us earlier, by the way, I finally had that poke bowl, and it was delicious. Every bit as great as I thought it was going to be. Except, you know what? For some reason, the shrimps still had the tails on them. So I'm eating this delicious poke bowl full of delicious, mushy fishes. And I have these crunchy, like, fish, like, shrimp tails. Yuck. So I'd, like, stop and break them all out. And anyway, what am I drinking? I'm drinking water. Now, let's go ahead and get to your questions, shall we? Because Ask Cardlin, the hashtag on Twitter, has a couple of things lined up on it. Some of them from our good friend Queen Nefertiti. And I don't know if you remember, if you were here from last time, but Queen Nefertiti had some very interesting questions last time. So let's see if there's any of these that we can actually answer this time around. Let's see. What do we got here? Queen Nefertiti says... Actually, first, Pastel Pepe asks, if you were born a girl, what would your name be? Cardlina, easily. And if you woke up as a girl, what would you do? Probably everything I normally do, because I'd be a girl, right? Are you saying, like, I've always been a girl? Or, like, I wake up and suddenly I'm a girl? I'd probably do that typical cliche thing they do in the movies where I feel up my boobies and be like, whoa, is it real? Whoa. All right, so let's see. Queen Nefertiti asks a couple of questions. First, which YouTuber do you want to collab with the most? I know you love Markiplier, but anyone else? To be honest, the one I'm most excited about doing a collaboration with right now is Melly's Beauty. I don't know if you're familiar with her channel, but you should definitely check it out if you haven't seen it. It's something we're working on together and should be a lot of fun. I'm also hopefully working on a collaboration with They asked that they remain secret for now, but he's a person who's famous in the audio community, doing what we do, and I'm looking forward to working with that person. And I've also got a little secret something coming up with Ami there, very soon, in the next couple of weeks, actually, so y'all look forward to that one. And yeah, everyone always says Gale Force. I'd love to do a collaboration with Gale Force. I don't see why it's such, like, a huge thing. Yeah, I have no problem with doing a collaboration with Gale Force. Just never spoke with him. Let's see. Next question from Queen Nefertiti. What other types of videos do you want to do besides Let's Plays? Somebody sent something. Agatha Carter. Hi, Agatha Carter. Thank you very much. The first donation from Agatha Carter. Yay! All right. You didn't have a message or anything. But thank you. You're the best. And we all love you, as does WaterAid.org or whatever their website is. I'll check out later. But yeah, I'll post out like a receipt. I'll post a receipt out tomorrow sometime when I get to the chance to do the actual donation. But thank you very much. Let's see. Next question. What other type of videos you want to do besides Let's Plays? I don't know. We'll find out. Let's see. Also asked, do you want to get married in the future? And if so, what type of wedding would you want? I want to get married again. And, what type of wedding would I want? A really nice one with all my family. That'd be nice. Like, everybody showing up. That'd be cool. What was your favorite TV show growing up? Probably Teenage Ninja Turtles. Or Voltron. Also asks, how good did it feel to finally quit your job? Because we all know this is something you wanted for so long. It felt really great. I mean, actually, to be honest, it was kind of difficult. Because, you know, I love that job, and I love everybody there. It's not a job I have beef with, it's not a job I am angry at, it's just a job that was difficult, and that was really demanding. And, my boss is actually an extremely good friend of mine, so, it was a little tough quitting, and, a little melancholy, but also enheartening and inspiring, because I get to do this, finally. Queen Nefertiti asks a lot of questions. If you could, would you live in the Philippines forever? Or do you enjoy living in California? I enjoy living in California because this is where my friends and family are. Do you like pineapples on your pizza? Oh my god, that question. That's something I'm not going to touch. I feel like that's almost like... It's almost like bringing up politics nowadays. Like, you can't bring that up without people blowing up. When you become a big-time YouTuber, how will you continue to stay humble and not let the fame get to your head? Probably... hey, Freya101PSH! Freya, hello! Thank you for that. You are the best. Apparently you can't you can't tie a message to it. Thank you, Freya. Freya donated a thing, and that was really nice. And now the water's gonna get even more watery, and it's gonna be so clean. Thanks to Freya, and thanks to Agatha Carter. Hold on. I need to scroll up. Apparently I missed somebody before Agatha Carter. Oh, no. I thought Super Chat was gonna be more super chatty. Ah, somebody, I missed it. Whoever did it before Agatha Carter and Freya, I'm so sorry. I love you so much, but apparently Super Chat does not work like I thought it did. It does not post your message to the top, to the front. It just says the amount that you donated. So, Freya101PSH and Agatha Carter and whoever donated before that, if you want to, like, email me or something, I can try and check it. Maybe we can check it during the stream or something. I can do something for y'all. But, Missy donated first. Thank you, Missy. Missy Mattingly. You're so sweet. Thank you so much. Oh, my God. Anyways, I love you guys. Sorry, this didn't work out quite like I thought it would. But, the money will still go to the right place, I promise you. Any money I get from this will be going to Water Aid. And next time around, it'll go somewhere even... Well, go to a different place, not something where even better. They're all great, right? All right, so Queen of Archidi asked, how will I remain humble? I'll probably continue to check my chat and my comments. That does a great job of keeping me humble. The comments I get on my videos are... they do a lot to keep me in check, to be fair, to be honest. Karina asks, what are your dreams, goals, aspirations outside of YouTube? And how will you get yourself there? I want to be in the voice acting industry. I want to help people. I'm helping people already. Kyra says, Super Chat isn't very good yet, I guess. Thank you, Kyra. Okay, you can have a message. Hey, and Haley Miller. Oh my god, guys, I didn't think that I was going to get like $5 from this, and now we have just passed $5. Thank you all so much for all this amazing help. Water Aid is going to get so better. I'm doing a really bad job of representing them. Water Aid is a very important foundation, and what we're doing to help them is huge. Whatever amount, no matter how small, is going to be a ton of help to get the people that need clean water the water they need. So thank you all so much for everything. Breathe, Cardlin. Breathe. Okay. Karina asks, what are your dreams, goals, aspirations outside of YouTube and how you get yourself there? Right. So I want to be a voice actor. I want to be in like a cartoon or a video game. That'd be great. The real dream, I don't know if y'all caught it, but there's a video out there of the Steven Universe cast. And they're basically all singing the extended version of the Steven Universe theme song. And seeing their whole... They kind of cut to different scenes of their whole experience at Comic-Con, and it's so moving and inspiring. Like it honestly brings me to tears. Like, I was watching it with my girlfriend, and she was like, "Babe, one day that could be you." And I was like, I got goosebumps just thinking about it, because that would be the absolute dream to be able to reach people on such a level. But yeah, you know, bit by bit. To be honest, we're already achieving so much here. Freya101PSH says, hey, you have to send $2 minimum to attach a message. Oh, thank you, Freya. I did not know that. Now we know. But you have to attach $2 minimum to attach a message. Thank you, Freya. You're the best. Thank you for spending money to experiment and test this process. It's going to a great place, I promise you. Let's see. Next question from Misa. Misa Nitz asks, what's your favorite type of tea? Does Thai iced tea count? I don't really drink tea. Chai tea? Like the chai latte tea? Does that count? I'm not a really real tea type of person. They do have an apple cinnamon tea at work that I like. But yeah, honestly, if Thai iced tea counts, then that. If not, then chai tea. O-N-C squiggly Y. Oh, right. Let me jump back real quick. I did pronounce your name wrong, Kira. My apologies. It's not Kyra, it's Kira, and I want to thank you so much for your donation. Sorry about that. We even had this whole conversation about it where I clarified it. Now I forgot. I'm a ding-dong. Aquaminado says, love your videos. Keep being great. No, you're great, Aquaminado. Thank you so much for helping. Hooray. Oh my god, we're going to help so much. I love you guys. Okay. Oh my god, Abby T says, keep up the amazing work. You keep up the amazing work, being an awesome Abby T. You're the best Abby T I've met today, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Thank you so much. ONCY asks, do you like cosplays? If you do, have you been cosplaying? I do like cosplays. I'm a big fan of cosplays and cosplayers. But I don't cosplay myself. I have some friends who cosplay professionally, and they're freaking amazing. Yeah. Polka Gamer Cross says, hola, Lindsay Travers has arrived. Lindsay Travers, you've had a rough time this week trying to get internet at your house, but you finally have it. Thank you so much for being here, Lindsay Travers, and for your donation to WaterAid. Kaylee asks, if you ever saw a Cardigan, like if they were wearing your merch, would you approach them? Honestly, my nerdy brain immediately says no, just because I'm so shy. But I might, right? I don't know. It'd be weird not to, almost. Like, almost disrespectful not to, right? So yeah, I probably would. I probably would. Or I'd have somebody drop off some kind of anonymous message on their table or something when they weren't looking or something. I don't know. I'm weird. Next question from Ibrahim Martinez asks a very inappropriate question that I will not be asking here. I'll not be reading here. Autumn Warner asks, hi, Cardlin. First, I would like to congratulate you for hitting your goal on Patreon. Hey! She also asks, what do you do out of YouTube? Well, I used to have a job, but as of this upcoming Friday, I will no longer have that. So YouTube will be my full-time job very soon. Dragon Blazer asks, so, funny question. How would you describe Cardlin as a person? Nerdy, geeky, perfect boyfriend type. Asian American. Yeah. Psycho Panda asks, how old were you when you found out that Santa wasn't real? Probably around 5. We had a chimney that was blocked up by a stereo. And, I asked, with the chimney there, I mean, with the stereo there, how's Santa Claus gonna come down? And I remember my parents were just like, I don't know, coming through the door. I was like, he comes in through the door too? They're like, yeah, sure. And I kind of like took their, I kind of took their tone to being like, he doesn't exist, but I don't want to tell you because I don't want to deal with that conversation right now. So I'm like, oh, okay. And then later on in middle school, I had a social studies teacher when we called it, that's how old I am. It was called social studies back then. I had an honors social study teacher who, went through this long, elaborate speech that explained how Santa Claus couldn't be real, and if he really traveled that fast across the globe, like, it would have melted the flesh off of the thing. Also, there's a $50 character limit on Super Chat. It says Michaela Gemjune. Michaela Gemjune. Thank you very much. Let's see. Psycho Panda asks, if you have a nickname, what is it? Cardi Bear, Cardlon. Maya Patterson asks, what was the first ever album that you bought? I remember buying Dookie by Green Day. That was the first album I bought. I may or may not have, like, shoplifted a couple of albums before that, but the first one that I actually bought with money was Dookie by Green Day. Bella asks, now that you have listeners increasing and increasing, when do you feel that kind of popularity? I'm not popular yet. I'm getting there, and it's really nice that everybody supports me, but I have a long way to go, and it's important that I remain humble throughout the process. And I recognize that there's still a ways to go yet. Okay, we're getting close to the point where I have to, where we're going to start recording some audios here. So I'm going to start rushing through these questions. Turbo mode, go. Mandy asks, what made you want to get into the ASMR YouTube community? I thought it would be cool. Alex the Great asks, if you were to run for president, what would your slogan be? Make America Cardlin again. Olivia Lane asks, what your favorite topic of ASMR is that cute, cuddly, romance, erotic, etc. I like doing crazy stuff like Yandere. Lois Giel asks, I never asked. Anyways, Lois asks, want to come with me to La La Land? We'll stop by at City of Stars, I promise. Sure, I didn't realize that was a place. Yunjin Choi asks, do you watch Korean drama? Goblin is a popular one. I do not. Florence asks, are you up for any fandom-inspired roleplay audios, like Overwatch audios or Marvel audios, something like that? Yeah, definitely. I plan on doing a Star Wars audio when Episode 8 comes out, actually. So that should be fun. Emily asks, can you please do a sequel to Wake Up Sweetheart? Sure. Ansi asks, do you like Yaoi? Not particularly. Holly loves him. Asks, would you encourage writing a script in Spanish? Sure. I can't say that I would pronounce everything correctly, but sure. Maria B asks, what is your favorite type of ASMR? I think I already answered that. Holly loves him asks, I dreamed of you. That was, your name was Chris. Okay. Thanks, Holly. Holly loves him asks, speak something in Spanish. I love you. Te amo. Mi amo Cardlin. Esta fuego la Pepe. Mina, Misa Amane. Wow, you donated. Thank you for the clean water for the win. Thank you so much, Misa Amane. Thank you so much. You're the best. Misa Amane is a huge help. She's one of my, well, Misa Amane is a great supporter of what we're doing here, and I want to thank you so much. Sorry if I just said something completely irresponsible in Spanish. Let's see. Haley Miller asked, do you have a favorite eye color in a significant other? No, not at all. Like, it doesn't matter what the eye color is. Let's see. Lovely Bear asks, are your girlfriend and son doing okay? They are, I think. Yeah, I think they're doing okay. Anjay asks, what is the cringiest nickname someone has ever given you? Honestly, I'm a pretty cheesy person. Hey, B. Brady says, love from Scotland. Thank you, B. Brady. Anjay asks also, if you and your best friend ever got arrested, what would it be for? Probably, being too dank, fam. Shit's lit. Creator Rita Alice asks, what is your favorite band? Currently, I guess I have a lot. I mean, I can't think of anything that comes to mind. I have a lot of respect for Foo Fighters. 21 Pilots is nice. Creator Rita Alice also asks, do you like Skrillex? Sure, why not? She also asks, the live stream will be in YouTube because I can't see it. It is too late in Spain. Oh, I'm sorry. But yeah, it is on YouTube. Currently, I am actually doing it. Maggie asks, can you hit us with your best pickup line? Sure, let's see. Best pickup line. Best pickup line. Okay, I've never done one of these before. So, let's try this, okay. So, do you like jazz? Kaylee asks, how has it been going for you after quitting your job and doing your audios full time? It's been great. It's been great. I'm still working the job, but it's been great. Let's see. Julie S. asks, if someone made a movie about your life, which actor would you like to be portrayed by? Let's go ahead and let's do Betty White. I don't think anybody can do it quite like Betty White will do it. I have so many more to do. Okay, hold on. Where did I leave off? Oh my God, there's so many. Okay. Ah, shit, it's 4:30. Okay. We're going to start doing the script, and then if there's more time, I'll do more of these questions, okay? You like jazz? Yeah, I know, you meme kids. I know, I understand what that's all about. Okay, I'm hoping I didn't miss any super chats. Okay, I didn't. All right. So we're going to do a script. If you were here earlier, you'll know that I wrote this script actually live with y'all. Watching. I didn't have the mic on or anything. I just kind of wrote. And it was just a way to kind of teach you all or let you all in on the experience of making sure I'm not showing any incriminating evidence here. Yeah, so it was just a matter of, it was just a way to show you all the process of writing a script. So let's go ahead and start recording the script that we just wrote. This is going to be the audio that comes. Oh my God, a super chat. Kira says, say hi to Natasha. Hi, Natasha. Thank you, Kira. Thank you from WaterAid as well. All that water is going to get so delivered to so many people who need it. All because of y'all. Thank you so much. Oh, and Brianna 347 also donated some. So thank you very much, Brianna. You are the sweetest. Okay. I think I'm all caught up. Baby, if you're out there and you're listening and a super chat pops by that I miss, please scream at me or something. Let me know. Thank you very much. Okay, so we're going to record this script that I wrote just recently. And chances are, if any super chats go by while I'm recording, I sincerely apologize. I need to get in like a bit of a zone. So I need to like kind of focus in here. So if any super chats go by and I miss it, I love you so much. Email me or hit me up afterwards. I'll be sure to, I don't know. I probably can't do much. Hey, Shay Tuan says, I switched to my laptop just to do this. Love you, Cardlin. Keep being cool. Keep being cool. I remember when I started doing the whole Patreon thing, Shay Tuan was in the comments. She was really fighting for me hard, and I really appreciate that. So thank you very much, Shay Tuan. Thank you on behalf of WaterAid as well. Okay, so I'm going to start recording. Again, I'm sorry if I miss anything in the chat, but I need to dive into this. Do I sound like I'm stressing Ami? Ami says, by the way, you're doing great. Don't stress, Krosky. Krosky. Is that a typo? Broski? Anyway, thank you, Ami. Don't worry. I'm going to go from super nervous guy to like super chill, calm guy for this script. So, behold a master at his work. All right. That was horrible. I shouldn't have done that. Okay, here goes. So, you may notice there's going to be a minute of silence first. And what happens during that minute of silence is... You're a dingus. What happens during that minute of silence is I'm basically teaching the audio interface, which is to say Audacity, what noise sounds like. So it's going to be a minute of silence that I'm going to start recording, okay? Got this. Knock, knock. I saw the door was open, but you had your headphones on, so I figured I didn't want to spook you. I know how jumpy you can get. Anyways, I know you're busy and all, but I was wondering, got a few minutes? It shouldn't take too long, but I was just, huh? No, it's nothing, I don't know why I'm so nervous. It's you, after all. I mean, we've been together for so long now, and we're well past the awkward phase. I mean, all the nights spent tangled up in each other's arms, and all the mornings waking up to each other's drooly, slack-jawed stares. Yes, all of the farts, even. So many farts. You know, too many farts. No such thing, baby. Anyways, yeah, I guess I'm feeling kind of nostalgic. Are you sure now's a good time? No, it's just... Oh, jeez, this is just super awkward now, right? I don't know, I feel all... Just, here, okay? Wait here. We're gonna start this whole thing over, and I'm gonna be just as suave and cool and chill and attractive and charming and debonair as I pictured I was going to be, okay? Just, sit tight. This isn't weird. You're weird. All right, I'm... Yeah, all right, be right back. Stay right there. Okay, okay, I'll just... Ah! Okay, all right, BRB. Hey, baby. There you are. I've been looking all over for you, but I guess I should have figured I'd find you here. You'd think that after all this time, I'd know everything about you, huh? In a lot of ways, I suppose I do. And yet, you still managed to surprise me. Actually, that's what brought me here, looking for you. You got a minute or two? I've just got... I got a thing or two in my mind, and I think you should know. Psst, how am I doing so far? Better? Not quite as nervous? Alright, phew, thanks. Wish me luck. This next part, I didn't finish writing it, and I'm kind of winging it. I'm hoping they don't find out. Awesome. Scoot over, cute stuff. Well, I don't think this will take too long. It should be relatively quick. Hey, don't trip. It's nothing bad, babe. It's just... I was out in the garage, trying to clean up a bit, and I had the radio going, and it was playing some oldies. Not like that old, you know, just songs from back in the day. Anyway, the song came up, and at the risk of sounding cheesy, the lyrics kinda hit me, and got me thinking about us, and how long it's been. You know, everything we've been through, all the amazing stuff we've done. And how you've been there with me the whole way through, and... Alright, bear with me. I'm trying my hardest not to make this cheesy, but... It might not work. I... Alright. Have I told you lately... That I love you? Lol, yes, it was Rod Stewart. I'm not old. I'm not that old. Alright, look, that's neither here nor there. I'm still trying to, you know, ask. Yeah? I mean, I know I say it. Like, we say it all the time, even, but... When was the last time I told you? You know... Truly told you and make you feel it in your heart, you know, that I love you. I know I've been busy lately. Trying to get this business off the ground is tough work, and a lot of it is so new, and I'm going in so blind that I feel like I'm almost going crazy just trying to figure it all out. And it's working, so I guess I can't be doing everything wrong. No, but it's like, I wonder if it could go even better if I did some things differently, and there I go again. That's not what I'm here to say. What I'm trying to say is, I hope that I haven't ever gotten to a point where you feel unappreciated, unloved. Ignored. If I have, I want you to know that I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Sometimes I find myself spending so much time ensuring the bridge up ahead is safe enough for us to walk on that I forget that the whole reason we went on this hike to begin with was to spend time with each other. Do you know what I mean? For real, does that make sense? Like, the whole reason I'm doing this, the whole reason this business has to do so well is so that I can give you the life you deserve. I know when we met, I wasn't exactly the richest, and we both kind of pulled ourselves up by the bootstraps, and what a crazy and insane ride that was. So now that we're so close to it, baby, we're right there. I feel like I need to put in that extra work to make sure we get there safe. I want you to know that I haven't forgotten about the one person who's been by my side all along. The person who... I mean... Without you, I wouldn't have even had this opportunity, you know? Like, without you, I wouldn't... I mean, not only would I not be where I am now, I wouldn't be anywhere. Oh, jeez, I'm such a mess. Sorry. I know you're busy today, too, and I don't want to take up too much of your time. Oh, baby, no, I know, you're sweet, and I love you, but I know you are legit hella busy, so I'll try and bring this home, okay? Whew, okay. What I'm trying to say is... thank you. You're the only one who helped me get here. Who's been along my side the whole way. Who's never stopped believing in me. I may have led from the front, but you were always there, pushing from behind. Giving me that motivation to keep going. You've been here through all of it. You've seen me at my worst and helped me back to myself. You've seen me at my best and helped me to celebrate. More importantly, you helped me to believe that I'm somehow deserving of all of this greatness in my life. That's the craziest part of it. You make my life so amazing, baby. So absolutely great. Way more than some schlub like me could ever deserve. And then you make me feel like I actually deserve a life this nice. You're my best friend. The love of my life. That missing part of me. That's something extra that makes me go from something normal to something extraordinary. You're my muse. The air in my lungs. The wind beneath my wings, if I'm allowed to quote yet another old song. Not that old, shh. You're my everything, love. And everything I do it for you. Boom, three songs. Okay, come here. Oh my god, let me clean up a bit. Oh jeez, I'm so sorry. Come here before I start sobbing again. Whew. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. Shh, just let the Rod Stewartness wash over you. So what am I really here to say? That apparently I need to take our old radio in the garage and throw it against the wall or something. Because it disturbs both of us from what we are doing. No, but... Seriously. I love you, baby doll. We're almost there. We've almost made it, and when we get there, I'll look back. I'll see that you've been by my side the whole way through, and I'll know I couldn't... I'll know I had to... crap, I didn't think this far ahead. I'll know it's you. No, I'll know. I'll know that I'm the luckiest guy in the world. And I am. Then, now, this whole time. Ever since I first met you. This is just my way of slowing down and taking a moment to share with you and, you know, thank you. And tell you I love you. Hey, so, that thing you're working on. I mean, how important is it really? Because while I certainly agree that we both have stuff that needs to get done, I mean, I think that, you know, tonight would be the perfect opportunity for an impromptu date night. What do you think? DoorDash some of our favorite grub. Throw on some really just truly god-awful TV and talk shit about it all night while we cuddle on the couch like two pugs and rugs. Yeah? You in? Yes. Alright then. Let's just, let's close this tab and see what we can order. Oh my god. Y'all, that was... For the record, I didn't actually cry. I know it might have sounded like that. I have this condition wherein I sound like I'm crying sometimes. But yeah, I definitely wasn't crying. So in case you thought that, I definitely didn't. And yeah, so that has nothing to do with anything. But apparently. I missed something from Wisp Candy during the recording of that, where she said, "Please say something very aggressive." So, okay, put your pants back on. This is church. I don't know. Kira says, "You're a damn good actor." No, you're a damn good cardigan, is what you are. Thank you, Kira. And thank you, Wisp Candy, for your help to the thing. But yeah, I was definitely not crying, in case, you know, that's a thing. I wasn't crying. I don't cry. I never cry, so we'll just go ahead and move on, knowing that I never cry. And yeah, I wasn't crying. So what we do now is we highlight all of this. We normalize it to kind of get the volumes just about right. We go over here. Remember that first minute of silence we had? We take it. We're like, hey, Audacity, this is what noise sounds like. Go to noise profile, get noise profile, highlight all this. We remove the noise from everything. I see a lot of people in the chat saying like, I was crying or something for some reason. Maybe that was like a, might have been static or something. I don't know. Might have been like some kind of trick of the airwaves because of magnetic pull of north by southwest airlines. But yeah, that's definitely not what happened, in case you think that it was crying, because it wasn't. So moving on, what we do is we equalize, we do a little bass boost. This adds a little bit of oomph to your rumpf. Then we equalize. A little treble. We
it adds a little push to your tush. Hey, yeah, like that. Then we compress the whole thing, and that's going to normalize the volume in a loud way, in a big way, so that it doesn't like peak out ever. Okay, somebody said that I admitted to crying while writing the script. I mean, I'm glad that you guys want to make up your stories and everything, but everybody knows. I mean, it's common knowledge. I just don't cry ever, so. Yep. Definitely was not crying, so, yeah. I was crying a lot, actually. I don't think I've ever cried while recording an audio. That was the first time, and I did it live. I just cried live. I cried during a live stream. Okay, well, you know, if after a couple of weeks this all falls apart, and I end up without a job and without a YouTube channel, I'll know why. But thank you all for being here with me and sharing this amazing opportunity with me. I missed another. Another super chat from Freya101PSH, who says, "What do you mean you weren't crying? I'm sobbing." Well, I'm glad that you were sobbing, but I know I maybe just said that I was crying, but I definitely was not crying. Oh my god, Infinite Ish just said, "You cry all the time, though." I don't know if you all know who Infinite Ish is, but you might have seen her around in places. She doesn't know what she's talking about. So thank you very much for donating to the Water Aid. But I don't know about crying all the time. I also don't know all the things. Oh my god, that was emotional, y'all. I was crying while I was writing it, and I was crying while I was doing it. Cade Smith says, "Hey, I'm never saying this because I've never done this, but I need your opinion. What is a good turtle name? Getting a male turtle." Oh, I mean, Cade Smith, first off, thank you so much for your donation to WaterAid and to helping us out today. But, I mean, if you had to go with a good name for a turtle, I mean, my favorite turtle name has always been Donatello. So, if I can make a suggestion, it'll be that. Because he is the heart and soul of the Ninja Turtles. He's also the brains of the Ninja Turtles. He's pretty much the Ninja Turtles. Everyone else just kind of like is like his assistant. Phantom Gypsy says, "Gives you Oscar. Yo, do you have a Discord?" I do not. I used to, Phantom Gypsy. First of all, thank you, by the way. I used to have a Discord, but it was too much drama for your mama, so I ended up dropping it because it was a lot of drama bombs. But there's a fan one going around, apparently, so y'all can do that. And yeah. Also, thank you for your videos, Phantom Gypsy. They're very humbling. You know, like, I always thought that when people listen to my stuff, that they react one way. And I wasn't aware that there's a huge subset of people who react to it the way you do. So I'm like, oh, okay. I am not the shit. Cool. Good to know. But really, though, thank you. Those videos are hilarious. And they keep me very humble. So thank you very much. So this audio is done. What I want to do is clip off at the end, because usually it picks up the sound of me clicking when I click stop recording. And then that's that. We're going to go ahead and save it. And I will make it into a video later. Let's see. This is called "Have I Told You Lately That I Love You?" Link it. Yes, please. Freya101PSH says, "For a friend. Fans are making you a song. Opinions?" That's great. That's awesome. That's cool, make me a song. Can I participate? Do you need me to participate? I'd love to be part of that, or I don't know. Want me to post it or something? I don't know. Ami is about to post a link to the fan-made Discord. I want to make it clear that I'm not part of that in any ways whatsoever. So if anything horrible happens to you there, and I'm sure it won't because my Cardigans are nice people, but if anything weird were to happen, please know that I have nothing to do with it, okay? But I'm glad that y'all are congregating and want a place to congregate. I think that's pretty cool. Cardlin audio. Oh, I forgot to add the knock sound. I'll do that later. "Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I something? There's no one else above you. You fill my heart with..." Okay, that's enough. Save the thing. Let's see. Ami just posted a link. There you go. "Have fun. Enjoy the Discord server. But please hang out for the live stream, too." All right, so let's see. What time is it? It is... What does the little Cardlin man say? Little Cardlin man says... 5 o'clock. It's time for Resident Evil. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, Jesus. I forgot how we're going to do this. Okay. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Shit. Okay. Cardlin. Let's play some Resident Evil, y'all. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. Watch that shit. Hopefully it picks up on the stream. I had trouble with that before. Is it happening? It's loading over here. But are y'all seeing it? That's the question. Will I survive? That's the real question. Hey, looks like it's showing up. There's no sound. Por qué es no sound? Do you guys hear sound? I don't hear sound. You see it? Do you hear sound? I don't hear any sound. Do y'all hear sound? Weird. So you guys hear sound? I feel like sound is something I need to fix. Like, if I'm going to be doing this, I need sound. Hold on, let me... Exit the game real quick and try and fix my sound problem. Sorry about this, y'all. So apparently you guys can hear it, but I cannot. Yeah, everything do this, please. That's what I'm wearing on my head currently. Is it out of batteries? No, because I can hear other stuff, I think. Let me try playing a little scratch of music. Or let me try launching a video to see if sound's coming out. You guys might remember this tune. So Grumps! And we're the Game Grumps! Did you guys hear that? Because I did not hear that. My headset must be broken. Hold on. Oh, why can't I hear anything? Did you guys hear the Game Grumps thing? What the hell is going on? I'm not getting any sound. You heard it very loudly, sorry. I don't know why you guys are hearing everything I'm not. Alright, I'm gonna try and figure this out. It's gonna be totally great when I do. But for now, please sit tight. I love y'all. Alright, warning, you guys are going to be jump scared by the Game Grumps again. Because I'm going to try playing that again.
Hey, I'm Grumps! I'm not so Grumps! And we're the Game Grumps!
Alright, sorry, Dan and Aaron. I didn't mean to copyright you or anything. I just wanted to test the sound, and your video is already open. So, yeah, okay, so everything's good now. I'm going to relaunch Resident Evil. I just had to reboot my headset, apparently. It's weird, never had to do that before. Anyway, here goes. I love y'all. Oh, now you're like down here. You're not even the full. Oh my God. Please don't mess up my sound. Aunt Rhody, everything. We're gonna totally do it. Alright, can y'all hear me? Good.
We're gonna play this game. I can't see a portion of the screen because the mic is in the way. I'm gonna try and move the mic. Hopefully y'all can still hear me. And I can still play. Yeah, okay, this should work. Here we go. Continue. So if y'all can do me a favor, what is this game? Why am I playing it? And what? How do I play it? Because I have no idea. It'd be really nice if y'all could tell me. I'd really, truly appreciate it. Okay, I remember screaming. I do remember screaming. I remember my wife was attacking me. I remember not being a fan of the attack, if I'm being honest. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna die so much. Oh, look, that's what I was doing, not having an arm. Where am I? What's happening? Okay, I saved. And what do these buttons do? Okay, good. That doesn't do anything. Is there a crouch button? Crouch. Alright. Well, maybe I don't need a hand for this game. I don't know. Should I go back up? I feel like I should go back up. Let's go back up. Up the way to go. Was I going up or was I going down? Oh, don't jump out of the thing. Ah! Oh, why am I doing this? Was I going up or was I going down? Anybody? Hello. Oh. Hi. Okay. Okay. I remember how scary this was. Was I going up, everybody? Is up the way? Oh, right. Exit this way. And then I don't escape. Oh, no. Loud sound. Oh, why? Hello. What are you? What? No! My wife! My wife! Oh, okay. You don't want my help, that's fine. No, push. Run away from wife. What button is run away from wife? Wife, please! Ah! What are you doing? Are you coming? Huh? What? I'm not hiding. Oh my god. I feel like there's a door handle right there. You didn't even do that. Okay, let's go up. So, it's not up? Oh no. How do I get the gun? Oh no! Slicing the wall! Pow. Hi, wife. My wife.
You don't understand.
Beep. Nope. I'm a bad shot. Bip. Oh no. My wife. Ow. Okay. Oh wait, let me just get this real quick, rude. Ah, my wife! Oh, okay. Maybe that's too much damage. I'm not good with that gun, y'all. My wife. Okay.
Well, we clearly need some couples counseling, am I right?
Mia is dangerous. When she goes berserk, do whatever it takes to stop her. Hey, good call. Alright, so I'm gonna go over here and be like, oh, hey, what's going on? Oh, let me just climb up this ladder with my one hand real quick. Should be totally safe. Climbing up.
Oh, no! Oh, no, my wife!
Start running. You don't need to stop and talk to her. Hey. Whoa, you are fast this time. All of it? Does it? Get the thing. Okay, it all has to come down. Where is it coming down from? Hey, guess what? Ow! Nope. Pow! Nope, pow! Yeah!
I have to stop it!
Yeah, stop it. I agree, you do have to stop it. Okay, you come here, and then I'll run around behind you. How's that? Or will the door open?
It's up to me.
It's up to you. You got this. How do I reload? Anybody know? Maybe over here. There's a door. Yeah. How about that? Okay. Well, you know what you got to do, baby. It's fine. I'm just trying to not get sliced up. Reload. Combine with. Okay. Maybe not right now. Oh God.
Why
not? I'm your husband. My wife. Please no, my wife. Am I supposed to kill her? Like, is that what the game wants? You're chasing me with a chainsaw. But what is there to understand here? Okay, that is the reload button. Okay, come get it. You're gonna get contained in the head right now with some bullets. Blip! Oh, how about that contain? Contain this! This, here's your marriage counselor. Blip! Oh, headshot! Oh, no! Oh, stop. Oh, no! Oh, no! Okay, there you go. Contain that!
Ah!
Oh, no! What button is goop juice, everybody? Does anybody remember a goop juice button? My wife! She's not very nice. I'm hoping that my girlfriend ends up being a better wife than this. Baby, are you gonna be a better wife than this? Or is this, like, pretty much what I can expect? Ooh, no! Ah! Shit! Go away! Attack! Attack! Right trigger, attack! Ah! God, why is my aim so bad? Shit! Am I supposed to just keep shooting her? Oh, honey, stop! Yeah, you do. What'd she say? Did she say that this is what I can expect? Oh my God! No, I reloaded. Okay, well, then you don't no longer have my kid. You don't need it. I'm gonna make sure it gets to somebody who can use it. Hey! No running in this house. You know the rules, lady. Aw, baby. I love you. Who's my baby? Who's my baby? Is it you? Who's my baby? Are you my baby? Who's my baby? Okay. Well, I'm gonna take your chainsaw. Because I feel like you no longer need it. Press X to get the chainsaw. Nope. Alright, well.
Welcome to the
oh my God! Hey, baby. Is it time for nappy naps? A little sleepy sleeps. Okay, let's go sleep. We'll talk later. We gotta figure out my aim. That was horrendous. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Why is my mouse just chilling? Y'all see my mouse?
Welcome to the family, son.
It's really nice one, too.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Who's that? Oh, you stapled my hand back on. Thank you. That's true, Ami. Why does she get to be carried? This is sexist. Ah, this game. Meat.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's
Where's
time
Mia?
For supper. Oh, you mad? Okay.
Eat it. It's good.
Jump, so okay. Bitch. What no good if it hit him?
Hey. Rude. Oh, you see what happens? Do you see what happens when you're rude in this house? No, I'm good, sir. Okay.
You got to have your supper.
Okay. No. We'll eat. Oh, look, a little. Is that a rind? Is that some cracklings? What is that? Oh, no, it's so wet.
Jack, it's
hell of margarita.
Oh, that's abusive. Hey, hey, don't kick that chair at her. I don't care if she's a monster. Domestic abuse is not acceptable.
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
Okay.
Boy.
Well, you know, have some. I'm not saying no. No, no, no. What is that knife for? That knife does not go there! Okay. That's weird. You like that, huh? Ooh, he's excited about that. No, 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 no. Hey, hey!
God damn it! I bet it's that cop again.
Yeah, it's probably that cop.
Pigs!
Oh my god, this game. I don't know about y'all, but I mean, this doesn't look that bad. Am I right, Grandma? Bye. Want some of this? Would you like some? Has anybody been feeding you, Grandma? Do you need assistance? Oh my god, okay, this game. Get up. Nope, okay. Fall over. Good at that. Fall over. I'm out. And my hand just works now? Like, I have a hand? What? Who doesn't check my hand? Oh, yeah, look at that, I have a hand. Shit. Alright, let's see what we're doing here, shall we? Okay, nothing in my inventory. Hi, Grandma. Hi, Grandma. Who's my game of games? That's my Lola, y'all. That's my Lola. Okay. To-do list. Oh, I'm sure this is gonna be great. Yep. Just as awesome as I thought it was gonna be. They got Smuckers? Ooh. What's that sound? I don't like that sound. Where do you guys keep your bullets and guns? Bullets and guns. What am I supposed to do? Oh, right. Like, leave the house full of crazy psychos. Okay. Well, that's clearly a thing. Can we go check that out? Oh, I cannot. It's locked. What do you think we should do, Grandma? I feel like they want me to leave this room, but, like, if I do, bad things will happen. Chillin' with my grandma, eating all delicious food with Smuckers. Uh-huh. Okay. I gotta work on my aim, y'all. That aim was bad. City authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dolby Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Stickland, and Clancy Javis. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dolby to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. What's that? The Unveiled Abyss by Clive R. O'Brien. Is that a clue? Some kind of clues? Hey, nice. I feel like I'm gonna leave this room and then there's gonna be something horrible. And then it's gonna be just another crazy fight. Go down to the garage, shall we? Down to the garage. What's this? I feel like I could remove that with hand. I don't know about y'all, I could remove that with hand. What's this? Right a chop. Nope, I can't punch? Okay. You're not
not gonna. What? What?
Did you just slip out before dinner was done?
No, no, no. That is not. That is not at all what I intended, good sir. Grandma, can we talk some sense in this man?
Grandma's gone. What have you done with her? You monster.
What? What now? What? What is he gonna do? What? Where'd he go? Is he just done?
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
Where? Where, piggy, piggy, piggy? Oh, this is a dead end. Don't be in there. Sir. Oh, hello.
Hey, buddy.
Just gonna sneak your snakes right past you if you don't mind.
You don't want to find you, right?
Really?
I do.
We're gonna find you. We're gonna find you. Oh my god! Hello, sir. Let's go back this way. You're wasting. You're just smashing your house. You know the resale value is gonna be horrible. Ah! Okay. Through this way. What was he looking at? Is that a key? Get a key. All right. And then what's over here? That was a thing? Was that a thing? Get the thing. That's not a. What the fuck is? I don't care about that. Is this just more paintings? Okay. Not paintings, pictures. What am I talking about? Hello. Okay, so I got a key. It probably opens up that door at the end of the hallway. Remind me again why I'm doing this, y'all. Where are you come? Hello. I need to get to that door, sir. Excuse me. Hello. Oh, yeah, go that way. Go that way. Where are you going? Just walking against the wall?
Where's my little Ethan?
I'm over here. I'm over here. Hey. Hello. There you go. Run, 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 run. Use the key, ding dong.
This is all too fun.
Use. Not use? Okay. Where else would I need a key? Where'd he go? No, not down there, because there I needed the... Oh.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
Okay, good. I was worried. Oh, God, he's right there. Please, no more with the chasing of me. What's this? Is that anything?
Oh. God damn!
Hey, 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 hey. No, 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 sir, no. Oh, keep running, keep running. Please don't be right there. Please don't be right there. Please don't be right there. Where do I use this freaking key? Oh, right there, probably. He's still chasing me. Hello.
Well, fuck you.
No, rude. Fuck you. Yeah, use that. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go in thing. Go. Drop in thing. Go. And then crouch. Crouch. What's button? Crouch. Okay. Good. Oh my god, this game. Okay. Antique coin. Come on, My mouse is really slow. I feel like maybe that's why I was really bad at shooting a lady. Not that shooting a lady is good, but... Camera acceleration, what does that mean? High. Okay, maybe that's... Okay, it's a little faster. Maybe that'll help. My mouse. Are you here? Oh boy. Okay. Main house map. That could be useful. Alright. Combine items in my inventory. Combine this with this. Hey! Oh, I could have just done that. More goopy goop juice. Koozily goopy goops. Bonus points if anybody knows who Koozily goopy goop is. Who knows that? Who knows who Koozily goopy goop is? Anybody out there? Oh, that's some sticky ass socks. Hello, telephone. Enough of that. Oh, hello. What am I supposed to do with this? Am I supposed to open it? How do I open it? Nice. Back up.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right?
Hey, Kaylee what Woods knows who Koozily the Goopy Goop was.
You want to stay alive. You gotta get out of the
house.
It might be a way
Dexter's,
out the main hall.
All right.
Oh, imaginary friend.
And that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
It's important. I feel like her accent could have been better. But you know what? I'm sure you did a great job. Gotta love that Zoe. Wait, so what did she say? What was I supposed to do? Oh. I'm sorry if y'all know what I'm supposed to do and when I'm supposed to go. I currently do not. This game is scary as hell. Nope, don't use that there either. It'd be nice to have a weapon. Up, you're at a window.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Oh, it's police officers.
Sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What?
Please help me. I've had a chainsaw through me.
All right. Now,
someone cut off my hand. As you can see, it's been roughly restapled on. Not very well.
I gotta get out of here.
Yeah,
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look,
all right, okay. I'm checking chat. Everybody's saying to go save, so I'm gonna go save after this.
And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself.
Outsider like yourself.
All right, I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait.
Help you gotta me give first, me your gun. Please.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Hey, deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
Son, I don't even know what your name is.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What about, like, save first? Like, I'm gonna save, and then...
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Garage. Walk around with a blade extended, apparently. Saving again, cause everyone in chat is paranoid. Wow. Alright, so I think now we can break this, right? Ooh, yeah. 5 bullets for a gun I don't have. Probably get soon. So I can now knife that. Nice. Oh, I gotta do it all dramatically like that, but okay. Let's open the garage, please. Hello?
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me?
Okay.
What about you?
No, it's my job. Well,
captured
you
by...
Do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up. Wait!
Oh, no. Ah! Sir, your head. Hello. Oh, okay. I'll just be over here if you don't mind.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everyone!
Me too? Oh, car key. Oh, I'm gonna mess you up, old man. Yeah, that's right. Car key. Hey, don't do that. Go, car key. No. You're driving. You don't even have your keys. Hey, what about you? This? Like that? Oh. You just ripped that car off?
Stop running, bro!
Sorry. Oh, no. Hey, what the hell? That is unsafe at best. Okay, G7 handgun. Get that. Oh, shit. Dude. Not okay. Cool. Wasn't there a tool? Oh, crap. Okay. All right. Okay. I feel like I should try this with the keyboard. But okay, we'll try that again. Oh, boy. Garage fight. Take a good look around the garage for things that could help in the fight. Like, getting to the car first.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my
I got
job.
A question for you, sir. How do you feel about shovels?
Tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Something bad is about to happen. Right then. Right then, sir. Oh, there's the jump. So bad.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everybody!
Me too? But dead. He said I'm part of the family. Hey. Whoa, there's no room. There's nothing to do. Break the thing. There's someone over here. Camphor. Hey. Sir. Excuse me.
Squash you like a bug.
That's the last thing I want to be squashed like. Take the herb. That's what I should be doing right now. Oh no! Oh, focusing on horticulture. Hey. Don't. Where's a gun? I'm gonna get this gun, and you're gonna see what happens when you mess with a guy with a gun.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
What do you think you're going to? With a bullet in your head like that. Okay. No, you made your point. That's fair. Okay. Oh, crap, that's fast. Hey!
How about that, huh? You like those? You like those? Hey, no, I don't like that. I'll tell you that much. Here, Ethan. Get in, get in. Give me the thing. Hurry up. Can't get us this time. It's all the way over there. Okay, now, keys, keys. Oh, guess it's gonna run over now, son. You like cars? You like cars in your nuts, sir? Oh, it's funny. It's so funny. There, run over, over. Yeah, I love it.
Bring it on!
Oh, there you go. Bring it on where? There, is that where you want to bring it on? Where else would you like me to bring it on, sir? No, please, I'd love to know. Hey, where are you? Where are you going?
Oh, shit!
Hey. Thanks, buddy. Please, get out. What are you trying to do exactly?
Let's finish this, you and I.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, no,
right.
No!
All right, all right. Am I dead? Are you dead? Are we dead? See what happens. Don't wear your seatbelt. You silly. Wear your seatbelt, everybody. And reload your bullets. Ooh. Ooh. No. No. Hey, no.
Oh, boy! Now look what you've done!
Look what I've done. Oh, okay. Yeah, see? Look what you've done. I'm wasting all my bullets, you dingle. Alright, well, thanks for that. Nightmare of a time. Is there anything else I missed? Yeah, I feel like he might get back up, right? So yeah, we should just bounce, whatever. We can get this stuff some other time. Go up the ladder. Oh my god! Hello!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
I don't want to see it. I do not. Don't do that. Okay. Alright. Did that use a bullet? It did. Man, I don't have a lot of those. You're done now, right? Did I just kill him? Is he done? Is that like a boss? Oh my god, this game is... Ah. I'm gonna be honest, it's not a very pleasant game. I'll tell you that much. It's certainly, like, you know, like I feel like I can't be as nice to people as I would like to be normally in games. Then I can take that? Oh, okay. Oh, that goes on the door, I bet. Is this saying that I'm never going back to the garage? Not that I wouldn't mind that. Okay, well. Let's call that a session, shall we? And maybe we'll spend the rest of the time answering questions. We still got the Mad Lib to do. Okay. So, let's see. What did we accomplish? We got our hand back. That was good. We killed the dad in a horrible car garage fight. We got a police officer killed. There were some pros and cons, but all in all, I think we did pretty good. So let's go ahead and close this up now. Oh, boy. Now then, let's get back to some questions, yeah? Because that's pleasant, and that's nice, and that's fun. This, not so much.
But I hope that was fun. Okay, let's see. Let's get back to these Ask Cardlin questions on Twitter. Actually, no, you know, we should probably do the Mad Lib first. But sure, let's do some of these questions first. So, see, we left off around... see, okay. How do you feel knowing your audio's reached so many places in the world? Thanks for your audios and greetings from Mexico. Bienvenido. Is that Spanish? Anyways, thank you, Mexico, and everybody in Mexico, and for that awesome question. How do I feel knowing my audio's reached the world? I mean, that's one of the amazing things about YouTube, right? The fact that it's kind of like it's a platform for everyone to speak to everyone everywhere, and that's fantastic. So I feel great about it. That's asked by Ariana. Eliandra and Raven ask, did your timer correct for daylight savings time? Because there's no sign of your stream for me here in the UK. Oh, sorry if you missed that. I hope you managed to come back. Freya11PSH says, I scare. Can you sing Soft Kitty? Yes, I can, especially for that amazing donation. Hold on, I want to make sure I get the lyrics right. Soft Kitty lyrics. Here's a little something to make everything better, I hope. Oh, look, it's very simple, just four lines. Hopefully this will make everybody feel a little better after that terrifying experience. Here we go. Soft kitty, warm kitty, little ball of fur. Happy kitty, sleepy kitty, purr, purr, purr. Okay, back to Twitter. Let's see. I study criminology, says Eva IP, Eva IP. But everyone thinks I'm just some fake CSI agent. LOL. I love what I study, but it gets to me. What should I do? Stop caring about what other people think, for sure. That's one of the best things you can do in life. Who cares what they think? Do your thing, and when you have made it, when you've landed, they'll be like, oh, dang. Okay, never mind. She's legit. Cassandra Mattingly? Miss Mattingly asks, what made you start doing DDLG/kitten/BDSM audios, and what are your thoughts and opinions on those things? P.S. I love you. Aw. Let's see. They're all interesting. They're fun to play around with, right? They're all, like, perverses from the norm. So, while I do, very much appreciate my normal life, it's fun to play around and like role play with other stuff, but it's not something where I dig deep into the lifestyle, you know what I mean? I don't like try and like change the way I live my everything because of an interest I have. It's just something I do on the side sometimes. Gemma Abel asks, I'm a game design student. If I were to make a fan game for you, would you be interested in playing it or voicing a character? Yeah, that'd be great. That'd be cool. Let me know. Phantom Gypsy asks, how did you find my video of my reacting to your vid? I'm curious. Oh, if you haven't seen them yet, do a check, like look up Phantom Gypsy. She does reactions to a couple of my audios and they're pretty funny. I just did a search for Cardlin Audio. I just wanted to see like what came up if I searched for my name in YouTube. And there you were. Daisy Schultz asks, this may be a weird question, but what is your favorite dish? My favorite dish? This is a Filipino dish called giniling. I'm a big fan of it. And also pancit palabok, also a Filipino dish. It's really good. Ree asks, fuzzy blankets or woolly blankets? Probably fuzzy. Potato O'Clock asks, any advice for people still wondering who they are or what they want to do? Just keep looking. You'll find it eventually. There's no rush. Potato Clock also asks, what would you say to people who want to do any athletic sort of things but their body can't quite support it? You know, there's so many combinations and like hybrids of like different genres and things nowadays. Like even what we do here is like a hybrid genre of like ASMR, right? So just maybe find like something as close to what you can do, some approximation of that, and do that if you can, you know. Wish you the best in that endeavor, by the way. One second. All right, tell you what. Let's make sure we don't run out of time. Let's make sure we do the Mad Lib first, yeah? Because it's a new script. So we're going to need a lot of different words and whatnot from y'all. So this is a Yandere script we wrote earlier, actually. It should be a lot of fun. I'm going to ask y'all for some words. You're going to... Oh, no, don't do that. Ask y'all for some words. You're going to tell me those words in chat. And we're going to fill them in here. And it should be a lot of fun. I'll go ahead and pull this off screen so you guys can be surprised by the end result. Alright, but let's see. So, first thing I need, everybody, if you can help me out. I need a greeting. A greeting. Some way you greet somebody. Some funny way. Some funny manner of greeting somebody in the morning. What you got? Guten Tag. I like that. Let's do that. I need an adjective. I need a couple of adjectives in a row, so throw me some adjectives. I'll just use them. Crummy. I like crummy. Let's see. Bitchin'. Fluffy. Adorable. Was that obstropitous? Obstropitopus? What is it? Lackadaisical. Lackadaisical. And then I think I saw dank. We'll use dank. Bootylicious, says Kira. Let's do bootylicious. Next one I need is a morning greeting. Something you say to somebody as they wake up. Actually, no. Sorry, I need an expletive first. I need a morning greeting and an expletive. Expletive is a curse word, or like a curse that isn't just... Don't just use like their standard curse words. Try and be creative with it. Try and sing something nice. So I need a curse and I need a morning greeting. Wake the fuck up, says Andrea C. And I see Shazam as a... Where are my dragons? Alright. Let's, what is it? Wake the fuck up. And under expletive, I believe we had... Shazam. All right, y'all, I need a pet name. Ooh, Sweetheart Candy says, Hi, Cardlin, you're amazing. My friends love you. Well, thank you, Sweetheart Candy. I love you for donating to Water Aid, which is really great of you. So thank you so much. Again, I'll be putting up a receipt picture tomorrow. Check for it on Tumblr, Twitter, and Instagram. For right now, though, I need a pet name. Paper towel. Candy face. All right, candy face. I need a food. Who's got a food for me? Tacos. Palabok. Someone said burrito. Avocados. Enchiladas. Guiniling. Spaghetti. Exotic butters. Alright, I need an organ and an animal. an organ of your choosing and an animal of your choosing. Squirrel, kidney, deer, heart of a deer, bull testicle, lungs from a turkey, Oreo, lungs from a wombat, tongue from a platypus, otter pancreas. All right, tongue of a caribou. All right, I need an adjective and another animal. I'll just take an animal from here. Parakeet. Okay, and I need an adjective. Adjective, pretty please. Crunchy. All right, next one's type of liquid. Don't be gross. Type of liquid, don't be gross. Type of liquid, don't be gross. Beer, pee, vinegar, diet soda, goopy goop. Goopy goop. That's the goopy goop, even though it's not an actual thing. Goopy goops. Koozie le goopy goop. Alright, next up we need a body part and a verb. Body part and a verb. Body part and a verb. Hand, leg, ass, tibula. Okay, boob. Running. Singing. Talking. Talking. All right. I need an action. An action, any kind of action someone would do. Not necessarily a verb, but like a full-on action. Could be like dancing in the street. Or like, I need an action, I need a location. Action and a place. Live streaming, twerking, plopping, jiggling. Thrusting, twerking. Okay. Alright. I think I saw stripping in the club. We'll do that. Okay, I think we're closing up. Oh, wow. We still have a little bit to go. Okay. Oh, I need a verb. Verb ending in ing and another location. I'll take a location from here. Lap. No, lap won't work. I need a verb and a location again. I had to scroll up. You guys are kinky as hell. I'm not going to be doing any of these kinky things. Just for you to know. I mean, A+ for making me read them, but I'm not going to be choosing any of them. Toilet and snacking. I need a noun, any kind of noun.
any kind of noun. Tokyo. Okay, Tokyo it is. Oh, burger. I like burger. I need a silly name. Who's got a silly name for Cardlin? Will you please tell me the silly name? Do the thing with the silly name. And then Grandma disappeared. Jumpy Bear. Sugar Bear. Shanane. Shanane. All right, I need an adjective and an occupation. Adjective and an occupation. Slimy stripper. That's slimy chocolatier. I like that. Kitchen appliance. Who's got a kitchen appliance? Toaster, okay. And I need a body part. It's all this delay. Sorry for all this pausing. Body part, arm, ear. Oven. Butt. Belly button. Belly button's good. All right. I need an adjective and I need an animal. Lovely sloth. A platypus. Dangerous. Slippery. Smelly cat. Smelly cat. What are they feeding you? All right, finally, I need a funny way to wish someone good night. What's a funny way to wish someone good night, y'all? Night ho. What is that? Buenos noches, poopy face? Buenos noches, oopsie face. All right, we'll do that. Oopsie poopsie. Bing. All right, let's start recording, shall we? Excuse me. We're probably going to go over time. That's fine. So we're going to record this, close it up, and that'll be that. So let's go ahead and start with the recording. Move forward from there. Remember, there's going to be a minute of silence, so forgive the quietness. Here we go. Guten Tag, my crummy cardigans. Cardlin here with another Mad Lib script for y'all. Written by us, together. In case you're feeling lackadaisical and confused, worry not. Just know that this script sounds kinda dank because you all helped choose the words that went into it. Well, shazam! Let's do this thing. Without further ado, I present Yandere Mad Lib Theater. Wake the fuck up, my candy face. Are you feeling all right? I hope the exotic butters I gave you didn't disagree with you. Not everyone's metabolism does too well when trying to ingest the ground-up tongue of a caribou. But we do what we must for the ones that we love. Isn't that right? My crunchy parakeet. No, I know, it tasted weird, but what you might not know is that when you mix that with goopy goop, you can make quite the truth serum. There is the added effect of it also being an aphrodisiac. Though it also tends to make your boobs talk, which can be not as pleasant, I suppose. But that's what you get for ignoring me all those years. You know, it's not just any man that would strip in the club for you, and in front of such a huge crowd. But I had to show my love for you somehow, didn't I? Let's not worry ourselves with such unsettling and uncomfortable memories, no? Let's instead focus on the future, and all the days we'll spend snacking on the toilet together. Just you, me, and our pet hamburger. I've even thought up a name for it, my love. We can call it Shanane. Isn't that just the loveliest of names? For now, sleep. That cocktail must be working its wiles on you. What's that? Your bodyguard? That slimy chocolatier? Don't worry about them. They, shall we say, had an unfortunate run-in with a runaway toaster. Oh yes, I heard it was quite uncomfortable. And that they found part of it lodged in their belly button. We won't have to worry about them anymore, will we? For now, my love. My dangerous platypus. My little smelly side boobykins. You just sleep. When you wake, you'll love me just as much as I love you. Or at least, you'll begin to learn to. Buenos noches, oopsie face. Sleep tight. Don't let the whales bite.
What did we just do? What the hell was that? What was this? What the hell did we just accomplish there? That was nonsense. That was hilarious. That was great. And I love you all for it. Laura Croft 4 said Jaguar Grr. I probably missed it. I'm sorry. And Yumi K said, just donating before I die laughing. Well, I hope that was fun. I had a lot of fun doing it. And I had a lot of fun with y'all. We are a little over time. That's fine. That's fine. Hang out a little bit. All right. So yeah, again, all the money that we made today via the Super Chat is going to go entirely to a donation fund known as... Oh, Kira says, I can't breathe. Kira, please breathe. Thank you so much. Oh my God. Sorry, I'm Angelica says, keep up the great work, Codlin. Thank you so much, Angelica. Freya11PSH says, I am deceased. Please live once more. Thank you all so much for the donations. Thank you all so much for the love. It's all going to go to WaterAid. We're all going to be able to help out some people and send them a nice little check with some donations to help them get water to the people who need water. And next time we do this next month, which will probably be the end of April, we'll have another fund that we'll be able to donate to. And I'll probably try and drum up some attention for it beforehand, not just drop it on you the day of. But yeah, this was fun. I hope you all had fun. Did you have fun? Type one if you had fun. Please. Oh my God, please somebody type one. Total of the donations. Let's see if I see that somewhere on my page. Hold on. Doesn't show me immediately. Like I could add them up separately, but I don't have anything. Monetization, nope. Nope, that's not it. How do I get back to chat? Oh my God, I lost the chat. No, I didn't. Okay. Hey, a bunch of ones. All right. I'm glad you had fun. Well, feel free to hang out in the chat as long as possible. Feel free to hang out in that Discord server that Ami was talking about. Just keep in mind that I don't. It's not me who's running that. Oh, let's see. Megan Dolphy says, how do you make a toaster sound so scary?
Have you never had a part of a toaster stuck in your belly button before, Megan Dollface? It's quite delightful.
Was that cool? Was that awesome, or was that just weird? Anyway, thank you all for coming out, everybody. You're the best. And thanks for everything, and thank you for all the donations. We're donating. We're donating. Y'all, we're doing it. Through my goofing around online, we were able to make money for a foundation that's going to get money, and it's going to help people. We're all helping people. I love you all so much. All right, you guys are the best. Yeah. So expect these two audios to be uploaded tomorrow morning. And I'll be doing another Five Nights at Freddy's on Wednesday, unfortunately. I plan to get to night 5 at least, hopefully. And then I can finally move to the game that I've been wanting to play. And that I've been wanting to play for a while now. But yeah, should be good. Anyways, y'all have a wonderful evening. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you so much for all the fun times. And I am going to go never play Resident Evil 7 again. Yay! No, I'll probably play it again. But anyways, thanks everybody. How do I turn this off? Okay, have a good one. Bye. Oh, I didn't cry, by the way.